So, how do you both feel coming off stage?
Oh, it was pretty fucking mental, wasn't it? I had a great time. You guys were all just having a good time. I could see that in the audience. That was awesome.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
So, album release day today, it must feel like a momentous occasion.
It's the conclusion of a lot of work, you know. We started recording the album, you know, in 2017, and we started releasing it in 2018, and I wanted to have a party for our friends at home. But we also love, you know, going and playing in the country. You know, we talked about Manchester, we had a great time up there, we played Brighton, Bristol, you know, everywhere, you know. But I know that people from London are going to listen to what we're saying.
Yeah.
We love you very much too.
I still have to live here, you know.
Yeah.
So where are you guys heading after this? What's the next plan?
Well, after that we've got two potential shows, one in Cardiff, one in Manchester.
I think he was talking about that right after the gig.
Well, we're getting drunk.
After parties are wrong.
Stupid things now.
After parties are wrong.
After parties.
Someone's got a free ass.